back up into the sky. Exhale and roll the right hip open. Inhale, square the hips with the right leg extended. Exhale, release the foot back down in downward facing dog. So reach and arch. Exhale, release hands on either side of right foot. As you inhale, step right foot back, down dog. Exhale and be here. Inhale to high plank. Exhale, knees, chest, chin, Hamsa Asana. Inhale, lift the heart, Bhujangasana. Exhale, Adho Mukha Svanasana. As you exhale, take the right hand to the right thigh. Inhale, roll the left shoulder open, and exhale, extend the arm in reverse warrior. Inhale, come forward, straightening the left leg, extending and coming into Trikonasana, triangle pose. Feel the energy moving across the sacrum and down through the right and the left legs. Soften the toes. Lift through the inner arches of the feet. As you inhale, lift up halfway, chest parallel to the ground. Exhale, extend your arms forward alongside your ears. Exhale, begin to bend the left knee and release the left hand to the floor. The right hand reaches up to the sky. Exhale, take the right hand to the floor on the inside of the left hand. Spin the back toes forward and inhale, reach the left arm into the sky in the twist. Optional here to reach the hands back behind you in Yoga Mudra. Exhale, come forward either with the hands in Yoga Mudra or placing your palms on the ground, resting your forehead on the palms. You can also rest your forehead on the ground and extend your arms alongside the ears. As you inhale, rise up to fingertips or to palms. Exhale, bend the right knee, retracing your steps back into a low lunge. Lift the left knee off of the ground and step the right leg back into downward facing dog. Inhale, step your left foot forward to high lunge. Exhale and lower the right knee to low lunge. Reach your arms alongside the ears and exhale, interlace your fingers, pressing your palms to the sky. Release the arms down alongside the body and then bring your right hand to the inside of your right leg. As you inhale, roll the left side body open and extend the left arm alongside the left ear. Press out through your left heel, keeping both sits bones anchored in the ground. Make sure the back of the head and neck are comfortable. Optional to take variations within shoulder stand, such as opening the legs wide. You may also want to bend the knees and bring the soles of the feet together in shoulder stand.